If it is sin to have a crush on a character crush who's married, should Christians have fictional crushes? Christian forums. I can't control my attraction to fictional crushes, Christianity.